Summary of beta carboxylation cycle. Beta carboxylation cycle, also called as C4 cycle, it is the steps of C4 cycle proposed by Hutchins' lab in the sugar cane plant. Here the basic step is fixation. So fixation means here carbon dioxide fixed in the form of the first carbon dioxide acceptor is VEP. The first formed compound is OAA, that is C4 acid. And next here the assimilation energy is used for the production of malic acid as well as decarboxylation reaction. So here, due to the decarboxylation reaction, the C3 acids are produced. It means C4 acids are converted into C3 acids. The C3 acid is again transported into the mesophyll cells to regenerate the PEP. It means in overall view, if you see the complete reactions, the most of the reactions are dependent for the regeneration of PEP. And few of the reactions only useful for the carbon dioxide fixation for the formation of glucose. Okay, totally consumed ATPs and consumed energy for doing of one C4 cycle, here 13 ATPs and 12 NADPH are required.